Today's date is Monday, the day before the Illinois election, and yet Channel 3 in Illinois accidentally put this on during Price is Right. What's your conspiracy theory? March 16th. And now, back to our regular programming. Interesting, huh?